pupil, and I, 1936.
You've done some amazingly depraved things in your life, Edward. Really, you should be thanking us. In your shoes, I prefer to forget too. Of course, if you want to remember, I can certainly help you with that.